Ladies and gentlemen, under the field command of drum majors KT Robinson and Ryan Tapp, with feature twirler Allie Akers, Oklahoma State, the State University proudly presents the 2010 edition of the State's Band, the Spirit of Oklahoma State University, your OSU Cowboy Marching Band. Today, the Cowboy Marching Band salutes a 21st century musical pioneer. He began his career as a professional musician at the age of 17 when he was invited to join the DC area band Scream. He was noticed by musicians from Seattle who would eventually invite him to be the drummer for their garage band. Between October 26, 2002 and March 1, 2003, he was in the number one spot on the modern rock charts for 17 of 18 successive weeks as a member of three different groups. We open our tribute to Dave Grohl with a medley of Nirvana hits, In Bloom, Come As You Are, and Smells Like Teen Spirit. Tragic death of Nirvana frontman Kurt Cobain, Grohl would go on to forge a unique sound with his own band, the Foo Fighters. We close our Dave Grohl salute with a pair of Foo Fighters melodies that include the hit songs Monkey Wrench, Times Like These, All My Life, and My Hero. And now let's all ride 'em, Cowboys! For today's halftime show was designed by Paul Schaffner, and the percussion parts were written by Jeff McCoy. The Cowboy Marching Band is under the direction of Mr. Douglas Henderson, assistant director Mr. Wayne Bovich, and graduate assistants Paul Schaffner, Jeff McCoy, Kyle Smith, and Ryan Gardner. Percussion instructors Stuart Langston, and color guard instructors are Mickey Gunter and Kenny Bryson. Voice of director of bands is Dr. Joseph E. Missel. Ladies and gentlemen, the spirit of Oklahoma State University, your OSU Cowboys! Marching band!